Restore the blueprints. I can do that. Yep. That's that. Give me my throwing knives. Yep. Come on. Ow. I shouldn't be in here. This is a bad place to fight. Come on, lock on. Here we go. Yep. Uno. Dos. Ah, damn it. The kill chain ended. Crap. It's been a while. I gotta get the counters down again. There we go. Thank you, guys. Thank you for making that easy. Up top? Okay, I can do that. Oh, it was right here. That's a bad place to keep them, right by the door. So easy to get to. And the convenient torches next to all these is a bad idea as well. Flood the dry dock and steal the naval war machine. Oh, baby, you're speaking my language now. Okay. I don't know what that's gonna give me. I don't even know what kind of war machine that is. It doesn't look good. It fires cannons. Cannonballs, sorry. So I don't quite know what its payload is. Ah, damn it, that wasn't my hidden blades. Hidden blades. Yep. Night-night. And over. Down and upsy-daisy! Nope, nope, climb. Good boy. Oh, look, another guard. Why are all these heavy-armed guards, like, in places where you'd have to be limber and, you know, lightweight to get to? Hey, guy! Son of a bitch. Where's this guy? Oh, he's right there. What's up, bro? Can I get my knives? Are you throwing rocks at me? You stupid slut. Here, take that. No, lock on. Shit, hold on. Give me my gun. Give me my gun. Damn, you're right. You are a limber dude. Son of a... Do guns not go through your armor? There we go. It just took a few. Tough guy. Hup! Here we go. Flood the dry dock. I hope. There we go. We're letting the water in now. Let's go. Let's see what this baby can do.
Let us see if you can bite your master's head, shall we?
Shall we? Alright, let's see if this thing can go. Burn the sails, huh? Is that what you're asking me to do? Use the cannon. Oh, shit! Uh-oh. Eep! They have their own cannon. Turn it. Turn it. Turn it. Come on. Turn. This thing doesn't turn well. How many ships are there? Jesus. Fire! Row. And turn. And turn. Turn, turn, and fire? I don't think that'll fit, that'll work. Turn, stop shooting at me. Come on, get over here. Come on, burn it. Fire that one. Aim it. Alright, now roll. Time to move. Oh shit, they didn't hit. Damn it. Turn it. That should hit. There we go. Let's get moving. Oh, those poor bastards. And that one's glitching out over there. He's like wigging out on the edge there on the left. Poor guy. sink the Borgia ships by shooting their sails. Three more ships. Damn it. I had trouble taking down one. I was afraid I was going to die the whole time I was there. Let's go. We just have to be careful of the cannons. And remember that the turn radius on this thing sucks. Just as long as we remember these simple rules, we'll be okay. Spin it up. Switch! Shit, we are not close enough. We are for that one. Throw us a little closer. There we go. That ought to be able to get us that one. Go this way. And this will get us this cannon. Right? Yeah, there we go. Alright, make our way to the next. Woohoo! Just missed us. Oh, listen to those screams. It's a horrifying sound, isn't it? Was that a whip or was it? No, it's ropes breaking. Okay. I was like, who the hell's cracking a whip up there? I tell you, man, abusing your workers is not going to get this thing fixed. In fact, it might just make them jump ship. Turn. Damn it. There we go. Back to the boat. Oh, shoot. They're firing their cannons. It's okay, they're dead now. Alright. And that momentum should keep us going enough to get all these, right? No, the momentum's not going to be enough. Oh, yes it is, yes it is, yes it is. Go through, go through, go through! Yeah! Oh no, it didn't. Damn! I thought it went through, but I guess it hit the one that was still falling. There we go. Alright, how you want to take this one down? The one we're driving. Steering? Rowing? Oh, look at them burn. Look at them burn. So sad. What are you doing? Oh. You had it fire on itself. You better not make me swim back to shore. You better just teleport my ass. Open one of the first gates. Splash! That was not the annoying one, by the way, if you're wondering. No, the annoying war machine is later on, I guess. It's a sucky mission that you'll see why I hate it so much whenever we do it. That's probably the most annoying mission in the game, and one of those that I think few players actually have full synchronized. Because it's one of those that's downright impossible to get a full sync on. Hey, but you better get your loot out of my face or I'm gonna smash it in. Your face, not the loot. Suck off, buddy. I'm over here, I was hitting circle trying to open the damn menu. I've been playing too much Fallout recently. There is fast travel here. Set a marker. That seems to be our fastest way out. No, we're not walking that. Ipona! Ipona! Let's go! That is right, Ipona. I've been playing a lot of Fallout New Vegas recently. It is so fun. I got it during the Steam sale. Because, oh, 20,000 in the bank, damn. But I got it during the Steam sale because it was like $7.99, I think, for the Ultimate Edition. Which is basically every single DLC plus the main game. So, it's like, you know, I can't resist that. I want to nab that up. And it is so much fun. I've got about 23 hours in right now. And I'm not even near done. Oh, damn. Oh, you can cross that gap, but you can't jump down from a hill like that. Fucking pansy horse. Where's the main mission? Oh, it's right over there. So, that's the Rosa, yeah? Yeah, that's the Rosa. There's a bank near the Rosa as well, if I remember correctly. So we can get that while we're here. I hit loading screens, yes I do. I hit loading screens, yes I do. I think one thing all games need to do is get away with loading screens. Just throw them out the window. A lot of newer games are doing that pretty well, actually. I wasn't even thinking about it. Shit, I didn't want to actually start this. I wanted to... Damn it.
Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They followed us home.
Whoa. Whoa!
What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
Shit!
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.
So, we cool? We cool. Yeah. Alright, can I leave now? I wanna go to the bank. Oh no. Don't you dare. No! Damn it! Son of a bitch. Sequence 6 starting. You've earned a trophy, fundraiser. The Baron Delavoy? Valois? I don't speak Italian. Bank! Bank, 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 bank. New items unlocked. Bank! Sup, brother? You got money for me? You do. I'll take all that. Now, where's my blacksmith? My blacksmith is over here. Sup, dude? What you got? Good repair all. Armor. Rondel Greaves. Fembraces. Let's see, that's basically about 15,000 to get everything done. Shop quests. Exotica. You need 2 more Indian diamonds, 1 more elephant ivory, 2 shrunken heads. I'm not getting that anytime soon, dude. Sell items. I'll keep all those. Wait, do we have anything expensive? Some of it sells for a lot, but I know some of it's, you know, like... What the hell? What? I don't want to sell it. I was just looking at the prices. Damn, some of that sells for a lot. Ammunition! Stock up on bullets. Crossbow bolts. No, wait. Crossbow bolt. No. Fine. Yes, bye. Thank you. Fill up on those. I hit circle button too early, apparently. Earlier. There's that. Small weapons. Bone dagger of Romulus. Item already owned. Really? Oh. I don't remember buying that. Weapons. Anything good? Not really. The two-handers obviously give, you know, better attack. That gives better damage. I like having the speed and the deflection, and that's what my current sword gives.
You'll be well satisfied, I know it.
Are there any of the Romulus missions on the map now? Any more, I should say? If they are, they're blocked. What is this? Copernico. Yes, I finally learned how to pronounce his name. Oh, there's one. How many do we have? Is there a way to check how many I've done? Database. Secret locations? I have done 3 Romulus layers. Damn. Speaking of locations, do any of these have an eye on them that I haven't already grabbed? Oh, there's one. That's one that we had to, set marker. I think that's one of those we have to fix up before we can have access to. So, let's go. Where's the damn assassin's entrance? Back here? We'll go manage our assassins, get them out doing some missions, then we'll fast travel to that, and we'll get that, because we're only 2 away from completing all the where's my headset stuck on? Oh, trash can. That's what it is. Okay. Just trying to pull the cord over, and it wouldn't, you know, freaking do anything. Interact! Complete a successful. Alright, girls. Let's level up. You! We can start working on weapons, because you're already maxed out on armor. Same with you. And with you. And you. Anybody else? Zita! Ah, you're one of the newest recruits. Okay, you can take that one. Wait, you're one of our newer recruits, so you don't have one assigned to you yet. Let's give you... Actually... Emerald looks good for you. Yeah, you can have the emerald. There you go. Looks good. See, we have 2 in Tuscan Emerald, actually. Florentine Crimson. 2 in Florentine Crimson. 3 in Tuscan Emerald. Damn. I like green, apparently. I didn't know that. Contracts? Oh, wait. Yes, contracts, actually. Let's find a big payout one. That'll work. Sold to Historian. Oh, damn. Even with the high-level girls going... Even all at once, they wouldn't be able to take him on. Shit. Oh, hello. How about this one? Even lesser chance of you guys getting that one. Sultan Oban? I want to get a high level, high payout for experience and send the girls and send a couple of the higher up girls and her. So, it would take 3 of the girls to do that. They would all get 208. Which would level most of them up. 95%. 2004. Let's see if I can find a better one. Before I risk them all. 850. No, that's worse. No. This one? 820. No, that would give them all less experience than what they had before. 2000. I would love to send them on that one. But I don't know if they can. Yeah, they can't pull that off right now. I would have to send all of the high up girls. All of them. Shit, even all of them together, they only have 60%. They'd get fucked over so hard. 840, and this one down here was... What? It was in Constantinople. 830. Let's see if... Moscow. 840. No, this one. Can you girls... Can you handle that? 210 with a 94% chance of success. Get to it, girls. I'll let y'all take that. Roma. Alright, let's see if we can't get a good job for the others. Start a riot. Can you guys, Kateri? You guys want to take care of this? Go start a riot. I'll have all my assassins back in 12 minutes.